Lulu got the body of her dreams, still can't get a man. Wake up with the opposite genitals versus wake up with no genitals. Lulu, I feel like it wouldn't be no different for you, Lulu, because I feel like you fuck all your niggas anyway. I don't think they do none of it.
Hey, Lulu, how you the one leaving your boots on? That's crazy.
Lulu be tugging at a nigga drawers like, hey, take these off real quick.
All right, crazy. Y'all, welcome to today's episode of Squadcast. Hopefully y'all know how to work microfiche, however you say that word.
I'm about to look that up.
Wait, don't start yet.
Wait, what do you mean?
Don't start the beat.
What happened?
I was on a kill streak.
She's on a dating game.
That's so funny.
Hang on. Okay.
Testify against a parent versus testify against your partner. Pat gonna pick the partner.
Yeah,
all day. Lulu gonna pick a partner as well because she's been single for a while, so she don't really understand how love works. Roxy is gonna pick her mom because she love her dad. You get those mischief Tims?
Oh, the ones that look like they're like triple sold?
Yeah, just all.
Yes,
sold.
I want those.
You do
I
want them?
Yeah, I want those.
Do you get Tim updates in the mail? The monthly.
I'm on the email list.
The newsletter. Nothing new this month. Ah, damn it.
It's mad beautiful out there. The food is amazing. The culture is amazing. Everything is dumb cheap.
She said it's mad beautiful. You heard?
Mad beautiful, son.
Mad beautiful.
Mad beautiful. You heard?
Shit is beautiful, B.
Would you like live there full time?
I'm gonna sell my organs. I got a lot of things that's limited edition, you know, that I can't get again.
So Lulu, you bought all your shit from the barbershop. Don't sit up here trying to count for us, nigga.
Also got a military discount, so she
can go to the BX and everything else, right? Claire's was the place to go when you're at that time, that timeline. It was Claire's. And stuff
man,
like
in
that.
College, I went and got my second one up here at Claire's. Ain't nothing wrong with no Claire's.
Lulu's picture is on the wall at that Claire's.
That she can't come back.
Student that was just here.
Girl, like Claire's that pierced Lulu's ears, asked her to buy her some beer after that. Can you buy us?
Yeah, I'll do it, but can you get me some mics hard?
Six Smirnoffs and you got a deal.
Smirnoff ice.
You never take a charge from nobody?
No,
you know not to get me in no crimes. I'm a sang like a bird. I'm gonna tell all your business. Don't put me in no crimes.
I was young and it was my boyfriend, so I was like, I guess I gotta do it. This
what's
is what
young
a lot of die means, man.
What's
like,
young?
28.
Nah, for real, how old were you?
No, he meant on the 28th. This was 3 weeks ago.
I was 16. Y'all give each other purses. I think that's so cute.
All right, relax, Lou. Relax. Niggas give you ammo.
I love ammo. Hey, that's the gift that keep on giving, you know?
Give her ammo. And
that's very funny to hear. Hey, happy birthday, Lou. Here's a box of bullets. Appreciate you, my boy.
Nigga, to my 88 calibers.
It's just what I wanted, more hollow points.
I do. I did say I need some more.
I didn't know what you want, so I got one of each. I got a 22, I got a 9, I got a...
Like, why? What are you pulling up everything?
I got some 40 cal in here, whatever. I don't even know what you got on you. I don't know what kind of handgun you got. You got
and
anything.
Looky here. $30 off your next pair of Tims, huh? On your butters. We told Lulu she be ordering Tims to eat.
These are my eating Tims. These are my sleeping Tims.
6-inch pot hole so with funny lemon pepper and hot sauce.
Lulu's a virgin. She never had penetration. She been fucking the shit out of these niggas.
Yeah. Move your head, Lou. Let us see you laughing. Move your stupid ass.
Hey, man, go on with your little funky ass show, man.
Go with your little funky ass show, man.
Hey, when I was younger, I used to have a thick ass mustache.
What happened to it?
I waxed it.
Well, you just wax it?
What age?
Yo, know, there's like mad pictures of me like 12, and you can see it's like it's mad dark on my lip. I'm like, yo, why is my lip so dark?
You look like she in the whispers, you know, the twins.
Look like Wario.
High school, high school,
like Wario. God damn, nigga.
And he like, was like, hey, you got a mustache.
It's a me, Lulu. Jumping on rat heads like
Lulu invited a nigga off, invited a nigga over, and she put on a condom. She like, I'm doing the fucking tonight, baby boy.
Yeah. That's some fun.
Have some fun.
Y'all she got a Yankee fitted on behind her.
Tugging on the nigga boxes. Like, why you still got these on? Take these.
She don't take her shirt off. She just tucked it behind it.
Lulu be fucking nigga. She got a bandana on. She look like two.
Brooklyn, son.
Yeah. The tuck up under is crazy, yo.
That's what I'm saying. That could be dinner. You take the eggs out and put some rice. Mm. Voila.
And then after that, what do? You lead the cartel?
You already know.
Just join the revolution.
God damn, Scarface, you join the revolution.
Okay.
And after that, we take over. Get these loads off. God damn, Lulu.
Wow.
That is a drug dealer's.
Lulu like telling niggas, nah, don't run now. Don't run. Move your hand.
Move your hand. Stop pushing. Stop pushing my hips.
Stop pushing my hips, man. He on his back.
I just got the tip in. We just getting started.
I can count on two hands how many hairs I have on my chest.
Have you always been like that? Like,
mm-hmm.
Lou, is that how you started out too? Or did yours come?
Ever since the day I sneezed. It's a me, Lulu.